think I'm mala. And now you kicking and screaming a big daughter. Don't try to get your friends to come holla, holla. It's me and Carol G. We let them rocks tour. Don't wanna point us cause they letting them rocks tour.
From the first event. This is going to be a really good event. Each one of these fights is going to fight 3 2-minute rounds, okay? And it's going to be a hot time tonight. We are on YouTube Live, thanks to Done By Design. Give them a round of applause. There you go. Okay, a lot of eyes on this event tonight, so it's going to be a fun time. I think the first fight is almost ready, is the first fight almost ready? They look ready. Okay, just give me a moment. He's good? Okay, great, guys. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to announce the first fight. Okay, the first fight consists of Angel Lopez and Julio Lights Out Aguinaga. Give them a round of applause as they come out here.
Yeah. Swing it, baby.
Grab loose, be loose.
Yeah.
Are you a cowboy or something?
I don't know. There you go, get out of there. Be set. There you go.
Right
hand. Back in.
That's all right. Next person that stays quiet.
Hat.
That's all right.
Yeah, there.
Y'all super quiet in here. Man, y'all quiet.
Yeah,
I know, it's a little
off. Man, I
forgot.
Once you get out,
then,
Let's go, Angel! Don't forget to breathe.
Oh, you back it up?
No, look, get him. There you go. He's dipping his head. Uppercut.
That's right.
There you go.
Bring it in, Danny.
He's dipping, bro.
Uppercut, Danny.
Nice shot.
Throw some. Somebody got throw some.
Jam, fade, fruit.
No.
Bring those hands back. You gotta remember. There you go.
Give it up for our ring girl, Leticia. Round two.
got Danny.
This is, hey, get out.
Right in the middle.
There you go. Your hands up, your hands up. There you go.
Reset, reset.
That body. Come back up.
There you go. Do it again.
Go.
Your
eyes.
There you go, Dan.
Body.
Use those kidneys, son.
Get out.
There you go.
Come on, come on.
There you go. There you go.
One more. One more.
There you go. There you go.
Hold on, hold on.
Wait, I forgot.
Explosive.
Let's go, Angel.
There you go.
There you go.
Explode. Explode. Get out of there.
There
you go. Hands up.
Dale, dale.
Dale. Push out. Get out.
Work, Angel. Hey. Go. Come on, Danny.
Come on. Go hard.
Come on,
swing, bro.
That's we got that
breath, man.
Where's that 10-second
warning? Just swing. There you go. Get in there.
Come on.
To the left.
decision on the fight between Angel Lopez and Julio. Lights out, Ivan Luka. Judge one scores the card 28-29, blue. Judge two scores the card 29-28, red. And judge three scores the card 28-28. So it's a draw, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a hand for their participation. Great fight today from both of them. All right. You're both going to get trophies and medals, guys. All right, thank you. Fight two will start in just a few minutes.
Back to y'all, You know why you're too bright?
All right, guys, we're going to move on with fight number two. Okay, I just didn't want to give a shout out to, in the back right corner over there, if you're hungry or thirsty, we've got Lifta. All right, they can satisfy your cravings. They've got homemade cheesecakes, chips, hot dogs, snacks, drinks, if you like some, right back there in the back right corner, okay? And now I'm going, and they have reasonable prices too. Yes, very reasonable, yes. So now we will announce the fighters for the second fight, okay? Fighter number one, all right, coming out in the black shorts, it's Julio Franco. Coming out also in the black shorts, Jake Kingbam Ibe Bula! Make some noise. Let's get it loud in here for these two fighters. This is gonna be a brawl. Round one.
Go!
Yeah. Leticia. Our ring girl. Make some noise for Leticia. I know you can. Yes, now throw money on the stage. Wait, oh. So I'm going to announce it right away. All right, the winner by TKO, Jake King Ben. Make some noise.
que se baila, 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 baila.
It'd be nice.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Vanessa, and I am a 21-day transformation coach from our company called We Do Transformations. This is open to anybody 14 years and older. It is a 21-day challenge where you have the opportunity to win the big prize divided into 10. The top 10 winners. It's a $10,000 challenge. The top 10 transformations, whether it be weight loss, bulking up, anything of your choice, get to win $1,000 each. You guys get the meal plans, you get the one-on-one coaching, you get the grocery list, you get the workouts included into your challenge. So if you guys are interested, please let me know. Again, it is called We Do Transformations. My name is Vanessa, a 21-day transformation coach. Thank you.
Shorts, Cody the Barber Tran. Give it up for Cody. Make some noise for Cody, guys. And now, coming out of the opposite corner, also in black shorts, we've got Hezekiah Allen Williams. Make some noise, it's gonna be a good fight, guys.
Keep going. You good.
Box!
Let him miss.
Let's get it,
cuz.
Here we go. Tighter.
Here you go.
Oh, keep it up.
Here you go, Cody.
You gotta grab him.
Come on, Cody. Go to the body.
Show you.
Scores this fight 30-26. And judge number three scores this fight 30-24 red for unanimous win of Ezekiel Allen. There you go. Hezekiah Allen Willem, sorry about that. Let's give them a round of applause, guys. under the live tab, you will find Oddball Brawl. Go to share with your friends. Ladies and gentlemen, who's ready for the co-main event? Make some noise if you're ready for the co-main event. Second to last fight. Okay, I'm going to announce the first fighter coming out in black shorts. His name is David Rodriguez. Pistol P. Hernandez.
It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. In this house there ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Two dangerous men, ladies and gentlemen. Two dangerous men. Round one.
Use your left hand. Use your left hand. Use your left hand.
Come on.
Come on. Outside.
Outside. Let you go.
Hands up.
Body.
Center, center.
He's a left hand.
Hit it out. Hit it out.
Use that jab, David.
Out of range,
Just move
Thank you.
The judges have made their decision. It was a close one. Judge one scores this fight 27-24. Judge two scores this fight 26-29. And judge three scores this fight 29-27 with a majority decision of the winner, David Arani.
I'm
about doing a great job with these fights today, beating the ref. Give him a round of applause. Great ref for the event. Okay. I do want to mention that this event is produced with the help of two different companies, Dr. Swole Nutrition and High Valley CBD. If you've never tried their products, give them a shot. You'll love them. Okay. Who's ready for the main event?
Yeah!
I need you to speak a little bit louder for these two fighters. Who's ready for the main event? Excellent. Okay. All right. And announce the fighters now. The first fighter. You ready? Yeah? Okay. All right, guys. Give it up for Chris Catarino in the black shorts. Make some noise for the main event, guys. Chris's opponent, coming out in the black and gold shorts. Please make some noise for Nathan Van. Ready for the main event for Oddball Brawl 02.
Box!
Let me on those horses.
Got a boy.
did it right.
Heavy.
TKO is Nathan Van. All right. Good job to both fighters. Good job to all fighters for coming out and performing tonight. Thanks a lot of courage to come out here in this ring. Thank you all for coming tonight. The proceeds will be donated to Operation Underground Railroad. They are the organization that created the movie Sound of Freedom, and they fight child trafficking around the world. So thank you for donating to this great cause, and we hope to see you next time.